2, and then it's Il Duomo to the inside, followed at the rail by Hurricane Pass. And the field races out of the chute with Il Duomo to take the lead. Il Duomo from Serafino, two lengths back to Baba Brad, who sits back third by another 2.5. After that, it's Predicting on the outside of Hurricane Pass, and Ease On By is at the back, 9 off the lead, 23-1 was the quarter. Up the backstretch they go with Il Duomo leading it, and Serafino a length back second by 2, Baba Brett is third, then Hurricane Pass fourth on the inside of Predicting, who's got 5 lengths to make up at the half mile pole. Ease On By is 7 lengths off the lead, and they go by a half mile in 47-1. Into the far turn, Il Duomo continues to lead the way by a length and a half. And now here comes Baba Brett into second as Serafino starts to give way. Hurricane Pass now takes third on the outside, and Ease On By is in contention. Ease On By with 5 lengths to make up is beginning to pick up stride just inside of Predicting. They're coming toward the top of the stretch. Il Duomo trying to go all the way here on the lead. Il Duomo went 3/4 in 1:13 flat, turns for home in front by 2. On the far outside, Hurricane Pass. Ease On By is down at the fence, and Baba Brett is back running in fourth, and now it is Il Duomo all out. Ease On By coming on the inside, Hurricane Pass coming on the outside. These two go by. Which one's going to win it? Here's the wire. Ease On By beat Hurricane Pass. Il Duomo was third, and then Predicting.